flexion of the chest.
Okay, we start to rotate and patient is covered to
was breathing, respirator was left, and then because I was given oxygen, situation was normal. So that for right now, I was given normal saline. And then there was a left upper limb deformity, and was given upper limb speed. He was immobilized with cervical collar. And then there was suspected femur fracture, so traction spring was given. And then patient was transferred and spinal cord.